Euro dollar daily forecast, March 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The euro dollar, as you can see, initially trying to rally during the session here on Monday. They failed, though, and pulled back to form a shooting star. The shooting star, of course, suggests that we are going to continue to see downward pressure, and therefore we feel that the 1.11 level gets targeted, and then below there, the 1.10 level. That area right there at 1.10 is the gateway to much lower levels and parity even, which is something that we never thought we would be able to say. However, that's where we're at this point, and with the European Union and its massive deflationary issues, it's hard to imagine that the loose ECB isn't going to continue to work against the value of the euro. However, even if we rally from here, we see massive ceiling at 1.15 that probably extends all the way to the 1.1650 level. So this is a sell-only pair at this moment.